row 27, 6 single crochets followed by a decrease. So you put 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 single crochets in the first 6 stitches followed by decrease. I prefer the invisible decrease. Front loop, second front loop, and pull through the 3 loops. So you repeat that sequence, 6 single crochets followed by decrease, over and over again till the end of the row. When you reach the stitch marker, you should put decrease. Row 28, 5 single crochets followed by decrease, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 single crochets followed by invisible decrease. And you repeat that sequence. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 single crochets followed by decrease till the end of the row, and when you reach the stitch marker you should put decrease. Row 29 is 4 single crochets followed by decrease. 1, 2, 3, 4, followed by decrease. One, two, three, four, followed by decrease. This is the sequence, and to repeat that till the end of the row. And when you reach the stitch marker, you should put decrease. Row 30 is 3 single crochets followed by decrease. 1, 2, 3, followed by decrease. So you repeat that sequence, 1, 2, 3, followed by decrease, till the end of the row. On the stitch marker, you should put decrease in these 2 stitches. Now it's time to put some stuffing. Stuff firmly and shape as you feel. row 31 is 2 single crochets followed by decrease. One single crochet. Two single crochets. Followed by decrease. So, one single crochet, two single crochets, followed by decrease in the next two stitches. You repeat that sequence till the end of the row, and on the stitch marker you should put a decrease in this, and this stitch is the decrease. Row 32 is single crochet followed by decrease. Single crochet. Followed by decrease. So that's the sequence, and you put single crochet followed by decrease, single crochet followed by decrease till the end of the row. And the last row, 33, is decrease around. When you finish decreasing, cut the yarn tail, finish off, grab the yarn needle for sewing, and weave it around the hole. Make sure you grab the both loops. When you're satisfied with the results, bury the yarn tail into the body. time to make the ears. So you make a magic circle with 6 stitches. Pull the small strip of yarn to close the gap. Row 2 is increase around. Row 3 is one single crochet followed by increase. 1 single crochet followed by increase, which means 2 single crochets into 1 stitch. So this is the first one, and you have to find the same stitch, which is right here. Second single crochet in the same stitch. So this is your sequence. You repeat that till the end of the row. Here you put 1 single crochet, and in the next stitch you put 2 single crochets, which means that this increase. 1, and in the same stitch here in the hole, this is the same stitch, 2. When you reach the marker, you should put increase. Row 4 is 5 single crochets followed by increase. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, increase, 1, 2. Repeat that sequence till the end of the row. Row 5 is 5 single crochets followed by decrease. So, 1 single crochet, 2 single crochets, 3 single crochets, 4 single crochets, 5 single crochets, followed by decrease. 1, 2, you have 3 loops on your hook, and you pull through all 3 loops. And important to repeat that sequence till the end of the row. On the stitch marker you should put the crease. Row 6 is 4 single crochets followed by the crease. One, two, three, four, followed by the crease. And to repeat that sequence till the end of the row. Row 7 is single crochet around. You repeat that till the end of the row. Now we are at the end of the year and you have to slip stitch and finish it off. Now it's time to seal the ears. You should put two pins to mark where you want to be the ear. I place them in this position. Grab the yarn needle for sewing and let's get started. Thank you.
watching. If you like this video, please like and subscribe. Also, I would be very happy to see your creations, so you can share the pictures to my Facebook page, or you can put a craft detonation hashtag in Instagram. See you next week!